Once I gain control of the global volcanic monitoring networks, I would start to monitor the volcanoes around the world. I would look for volcanoes that are currently active or have been dormant for a long time, as these would be the perfect targets for my plan to block out the sun.